Hello, good evening, and welcome to the European Junior and Under 23 Weightlifting Championship Tallinn 2013. Please arise for the national anthem of Estonia, which will be performed by Sandra Nurmsalu.
Ladies and gentlemen, dear athletes, coaches, referees, Mr. President Tamasayan Antonio Uso, let me say a very warm welcome to beautiful Tallinn. It was exactly 3 years ago when European Weightlifting Federation decided that in 2013, European Junior and Under 23 Championships to be held in Tallinn. It was a bit shock for us because I know that to organize European Weightlifting Championships, it's not very easy. But today we are here and seems everything is going almost well. If not, please don't kill us. This is our first competition. Of course, it's very hard or almost impossible to organize this kind of competition without good friends, good sponsors. My special thanks to Mr. Andreas André Eleiko. I think without support of Mr. Andreas André and company Eleiko, it really was impossible to do this kind of competition. We are lucky that we are not in Finland right now. Why? Finland only 80 kilometers from Tallinn. But yesterday night I saw the weather forecast for the next week. Expected snow in Finland. Hopefully in Tallinn no snow next week. I can wish you luck for the competition. Luck for coaches, for athletes, and for all of us. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Deutsch. And the stage is for International Weightlifting Federation President, Mr. Tomas Ayan. Mr. President of the Estonian Weightlifting Federation, Jan Talts, my dear friend, Vice President of the Estonian Olympic Committee, and naturally the great guest here, Dr. Antoni Ursa, President of the European Weightlifting Federation, my dear friends, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, I would like to tell you good evening, Olympic town, Tallinn. Maybe some of you doesn't know or don't know, Tallinn is an Olympic town. On the occasion of the 1980 Olympic Games, which was the Olympic Games in Moscow, Tallinn was the place for the sailing competition. And this was the first sailing competition when Dr. Jacques Roch, who just 10 days ago stepped down from his position, competed here in sailing. Ladies and gentlemen, the Estonian people likes the sport, understand the sport. May I tell you, till yesterday, the weightlifting not was very popular, but from today it will be very popular in the future. I know very well some sports here popular. Popular like the cross country or the biathlon or some other sport. Look this wonderful facility. I am absolutely sure under the leadership of Jan Talts, whose father was a great weightlifter, will be again a very important sport in Estonia, the weightlifting. My dear Jan, I wish you all the best. I am sure the competitors, the leaders, the coaches, the media people will support very much the idea that Estonia has to be one of the leading and most stronger weightlifting country in the future. I wish you good success, good competition, and thank you very much that you organize this competition. I know that you are a little bit nervous, but don't worry, Jan. Even yesterday you could start this competition, because I was here yesterday and everything is ready. Thank you very much for your attention, good luck, and good competition for everybody. Thank you very much. I ask Monica to help me. May I ask the Vice President of the Olympic Committee and Jan Talts, Jan, please come to the stage for a moment. As a small token of our appreciation, Jan, we don't forget your organization. Good luck, and keep this as a small souvenir. once we developed together as a general secretaries of the Olympic committees. Thanks very much. Thank you, Mr. Ayan, and I would like to welcome on the stage the Vice President of Estonian Olympic Committee, Mr. Toomas Tõnisen. Dear athletes, coaches, distinguished presidents, the President of the International Weightlifting Federation, the President of the European Weightlifting Federation, and our President, the President of Estonian Weightlifting Federation. On behalf of the Estonian Olympic Committee, it's my pleasure and privilege to welcome all of you here in Estonia, in Tallinn, and to say welcome to sports heroes from the previous periods and sports heroes of the future. To have a look at the impressive list of participants, I'm quite sure that lot of nowadays participants will participate in the Olympic Games in Rio de Janeiro, and I'm quite sure lot of them will win the highest awards in Olympic sports, Olympic medals in Rio de Janeiro. For all countries, for all nationalities, it's important, it's extremely important to organize such top-level events. It's a general sports promotion, it's a motivation for people to be more active in sports and to play fair. And my wish to you, athletes, coaches, all of you, is to realize your dreams here in Tallinn and play fair. Good luck. Thank you, Mr. Tõnisen. And please welcome on the stage the European Weightlifting Federation President, Mr. Antonio Urso.
Ladies and gentlemen, dear delegates, athletes, coaches, referees, friends, member of the weightlifting family, President of the International Federation, President of Estonia Federation, Vice President of the Estonia Olympic Committee, it's a big pleasure for me to stay here in Tallinn, because this is a fantastic challenge. Started 1 year ago, when we was talking about this opportunity with the President Jan Tarts and with the Minister of Culture and Sport. And today this dream is a reality. We are here and tomorrow we start to compete. But let me to say one thing very important and to introduce to the lifters one special person. I want to introduce you Jan Tarts Senior. Jan Tarts Senior, please stand up. Is here. So, Jan Tarts Senior. Jan Tarts Senior, for the young lifter, is a legend in Estonia, is a legend in the weightlifting. And what I wish you is to, in the future, to be other Jan Tarts. Estonia Federation done everything to have the opportunity to compete tomorrow in the high-level organization. And for this reason, I wish to all of you a great success. And now, together with Mr. Jan Taltz, we open officially this championship. I declare open the edition 2017 of Junior and Under 23 European Championship. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Ozo. And I would like to welcome back on the stage Sandra Nurzaro, who will perform one song. Thank you, Sandra. And please help me welcome on the stage the participating countries. Armenia. Belgium. Georgia. Ireland. Israel. Italy. Netherlands. Russia. Sweden. Turkey. These were the participating countries of 2013. And now, give a big hand to three violin virtuosos. Violina!
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, Violino. And now, please give us a few moments to set up the stage for the next performer. Welcome to the stage, the legendary Estonian drummer, Mr. Peter Jagioja.
Ora c'è la giustizia.
Easier, like this one.
Thank you for this performance, Mr. Peter Ilioja. And this was the opening ceremony of the European Junior and Under 23 Weightlifting Championship. Thank you for participating, and may the best athlete win. Good evening.